perseverance, and dedication to refining and cultivating those gifts into this beautiful voice recital. Most of you here have watched Grace grow up. Over the years, you have attended her ballet recitals, soccer games, musical theater performances, choir concerts, and piano recitals. Some of you were her teachers, her prayer warriors, her family, her friends. It is this village of people, each of you, that has made tonight possible. We can't thank you enough for your attendance and support as we delight in Grace and look to what God has for her future at Cal Poly San Luis Obispo and beyond. Now a little bit of business. Please turn off those cell phones. As this is a traditional recital, we ask that you would hold your applause until each set of song cycles are complete. While this is a formal recital, we have customized two unique things that are personal to Grace. First, her last set of songs, instead of being traditional classical style, she chose to share her love of the Savior Jesus. So she's chosen the sacred set. And second, you will see two songs that Grace will be directing. This choir, at the beginning of the school year, Grace had the opportunity to audition, rehearse, and direct these girls throughout the entire school year. As I watched them rehearse earlier today, I asked them for words that described their experience in this chamber choir. And each of them said things like it was their family, they felt that they had a place to belong, it was inspiring, a lot of laughter, growth, and connection. And I want to give a very special thank you to Mrs. Dane, the Foothill High School Choir Director, for that opportunity. Performed for Winners Gala Concert. At the age of 15, she was accepted with full scholarship to study at Cocowaghi High School as a piano performance major, and she graduated with highest honors among Native students in school. She received a Bachelor of Music in Piano Performance from Toho School of Music in Tokyo. In the summer of 2001, she was accepted in the summer festival at Hamamatsu, Japan, where she met a professor, Thomas Schumacher, from the University of Rochester Eastman School of Music. With his strong recommendation, she decided to move to the United States to pursue her master's degree in piano performance and literature, and she was accepted with honorable Howard Hanson Scholarship from Eastman School of Music and continued to study with Professor Schumacher. During her studies, she was selected as an orchestra pianist and performed with the American Wind Symphony Orchestra in Pittsburgh. She was invited to perform the Beethoven's Fifth Piano Concerto with Miyagi University Orchestra in Sendai, Japan. Ms. Horimura Han is currently adjunct faculty, collaborative pianist at Chapman University in Orange. She has just finished her tenure as the choral accompanist at Foothill High School in North Tustin. She's festival chair, board member of the MTAC Irvine, and founder of Candenza Music Academy in Tustin. It's going to be a great recital. I'd like to also just welcome you to St. John's and this wonderful sanctuary. There's little cards next to the program, and if you don't have a church home, we'd love to invite you, and there's worship times on those cards, and please take one and share them. So, without any further ado, we would like to welcome Miss Grace Elizabeth Mead.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.